not one to get all excited. I'm seldom tense and I'm never uptight. But there's one thing in this world that really makes me upset. And that's them coin machines, them nickel and dimers, them out of orders, them work one time as those nickel and dime quarter grubbing monsters. I mean, how many times have you had the munches so you whip out a dime for some peanut crunches? You put it in a slot, you pull the handle, and just nothing. So you cuss and you beat it till your hand is blue. You push and you shove and you kick it with your shoe. And finally you just walk away while it's blinking. Thank you, which is machine, but we just stuck it to you, son. I'd like to meet the man who invented the coin machine. He must have hated mankind and every other living thing. I bet he had a motto on his wall in prose and rhyme. Saying, you get nothing for a nickel, twice as much for a dime. Cigarettes, soft drinks, cigars, barbecue, potato chips, and all kind of candy bars, peanuts, popcorn, Cracker Jacks, and Red Hot. And you can pay a quarter for a nickel comb, get a throwaway razor and a shot of cologne, get a bass shoe shine that even polishes your socks. But I think the worst of those you see with a glass where you can see what you want, but you can bet your donkey that there ain't no way short of a blowtorch you're gonna get nothing out of there. Then how about those on the men's room wall? Boys, you know what I mean. You have seen them all. And when you lose 6 bits in one of them boogers, you're just too embarrassed to complain, so you just kind of go home by yourself. I'd like to meet the man who invented the coin machine. Well, he must have hated mankind and every other living thing. I bet he had a motto on his wall in frozen rhyme, saying, you get nothing for a nickel, twice as much for a dime. This story about a fella one time who certainly is a hero of mine. He ranks right up there with John Wayne, Burt Reynolds, and Merle Haggard. Seems there was a certain soft drink machine that was rusting old, cantankerous and mean, and it took him for just one too many quarters and his mind snapped. So he went out to his car and looked up under the seat, and he whipped out a 45 clean and neat. He walked up to that machine and said, hand that over, son, it's your last chance. Then he plugged that thing about 3 or 4 times right up under that blinking Have a Coke sign. Then it just coughed and spit up $400 worth of quarters and died. The judge called it self-defense. I'd like to meet the man who invented the coin machine. Well, he must have hated mankind and every other living thing. I bet he had a motto on his wall in prose and rhyme, saying, you get nothing for a nickel, twice as much for a dime.